were the sharpest obstacles. Put down under the water right now, we invoke the name of Jesus.
Thank you. To operate in our lives, O God.
prophesying.